This is how you make a Cran Resist mask. It's DIY. If you thought this was a makeup tutorial, then oops, it's not that kind of mask. Draw your outline of what it's gonna look like, then cut it out. You can color it in, and you'll need some paint. And you can do the other side if you want, because then it can be a two-sided mask, and that's really cool, except I didn't because I got bored. Now, you mix your watercolors with a lot of water, not like too much, because then it'll get really soggy and yucky, then you'll cry. So don't do that. Now you can paint the whole thing. Oh my gosh, what is she doing? Well, it works, because I learned this when I was little, and it's really cool. Fun for all ages. 1 to 100, except when you're 100, you have to stop. No, just kidding. Not that mean. Okay, now dry it off. Because you don't want it to be all, like, foggy, and then the paper starts to, like, deteriorate, and then you're like, ew, and then you'll cry and be sad. Ta-da, it's done. You should put a, like, big popsicle stick on it. It's a tongue depressor. It makes your tongue depressed. I used two pieces of paper and glued them together so that I can put the popsicle stick in between. Ta-da! Yay, I'm so proud of you! Thank you for watching. Like, comment, and subscribe.